Hello and welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Brawl. In the last episode, we took on the route, we took on the cave. Yeah, the cave. And in this episode, we're going to take on the ruins. As Lucas or Pokémon Trainer? It seems like he has a mission, so we're going to go Pokémon Trainer. Interesting, no cutscene, no start, just... I thought I saw something up here. It must have despawned. See, what did I say? He just loves his little zap. Can't stop me. Whew, I almost overshot that. Well, I lost yet another one. Well, I would have died if I didn't grab onto that. Thank you. Screw you. Let's see what we're looking at here. Beautiful. Awesome. Well, looks like we just cut ourselves an Ivy sword.
We did freeze! We did freeze! We did freeze!
Goodbye, Lucas. Bullet seed. Yeah, that's right. What is that, Leap Blade? Old Seed, Vine Whip, and Sleep Powder. And Razor. Hey, he has an illegal moveset. He has 5 moves. Yeah, that's right, Ivysaur. Get this qualifier. Nice. And beat him. I should have gone down there anyways, just to see what they had. See, now I probably missed something like this. I just had to get out of there. Yeah, that's right. You take my Ember attack. And while we're at it, wow. Oh, that was pretty bad, but funny. Stage is cleared. We got a Smart Bomb, Ocarina of Time, Flint, and Kirby. Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. Oh my, that takes me back. In this episode, we completed the Pokémon Trainer's Dream Team. In the next episode, we see where we go from there. See you guys then.